Former State Senator Miriam Parris is getting back on the campaign trail. With friends, family, and other community leaders standing behind her, Parris announced today she wants her Senate seat back in 2014. Parris said she announced early to let her constituents know she's ready to get back to serving them.
I've had time now for self-reflection and prayer. I've listened to friends, to family, and supporters, and I believe I am still being called to serve.
Parris didn't take any questions after the announcement, but she said she's looking forward to having healthy discussions about the issues impacting her district throughout the year.